Hey guys, welcome back to this week, Alan, and we're back for another reaction. So today, I am back reacting to another episode of Inside Job, Season 2 or Part 2. If you want to check out Episode 1 or the trailer I have done for this show, you can check out up there. I believe this is the Keanu Reeves episode, so I am very, very excited. I cannot wait to get into this. Just this show, like I said in the first episode, is very, very well made. It's very, very well done. And, yeah, it's got a lot of creators behind it that I really like. It's got a lot of actors and the cast and the crew. So I'm very, very excited. And this, by the looks of the trailer, this episode is going to be one of the best. So without further ado, let's do it. There he is. I was wondering how it's going to make an entrance. Alright, let's skip this intro. It's a banger, but I don't want to get copyrighted, so... It just kind of does. I don't know if that's gonna happen, but if we see him, that's gonna be so good. Jesus Christ! Is he a vampire? I called it. A box of what now? She's so excited, she's sweating. This is not gonna suck. I mean, let's do it. When you see the movie, Reagan, you will just die. Oops, down, Keanu. I named my cat Keanu after the movie Keanu about a cat named after me, Keanu. Quiet on the set. Okay, Keanu. I love how they're kind of making movies so good.
Yeah, I know. It's one of
Everybody knows that Keanu. Oh my god, that was sick. Oh, that's the sword we saw in the trailer. That looks so cool. Oh no! He could dodge it like the Matrix, he's not real! It's not the real Neo! Yeah, he looks so much like John Wick as well. Is that Leonardo? Johnny Depp! I knew you were getting soft, Keanu. You've been dating age-appropriate women for years. Disgusting is only wearing one scarf. If audiences see you getting older, they'll get suspicious about the rest of us. Except Tom Cruise, yeah, that guy's fucking bulletproof. You guys are so bogus. Tommy Co is a national treasure. Good thing I know how to steal those. That's such a good line. That's such a good line. 40-something girlfriend? Are you sure about that? It's a baby. Tobey Maguire looks so much like him as I was gonna say. His blood isn't very healthy. Oh shit. Drink up, pretty boy. That shit is 100 proof Ridley. You can't do this to me. I'm the king of the world. Oh god, that's funny. I said, I'm ready to give up immortality for you. No, that's your speech. But May! Hey. She ran out. Sorry for all the fuck it. Well, guess I better start dressing my age. You and me both, brother. You know what, Joe, man? You looking like a champ in that suit. Learn my final lesson, bros. Please, Brad, Oh man. That's good. Buzz Aldrin. What a lovely room. Oh my god. I'm not surprised, I would have done the same thing. I wouldn't have been part of that film. That's so good, man. That was such a good episode. That's up there with one of my favourites, I think, of the show. Just of season one and two. So cool. I think it looks... Just the whole idea of the show is just, like, very, very cool. But... Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if they keep doing well, then I'll keep doing more, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, I'll see you guys soon, take care.